So, we finally had a chance to go through the McTaggart Sanctuary and visit the Whiteman Creek Arch, a pedestrian bridge and wildlife underpass to help animals cross the Anthony Henday Freeway safely. The area has become a little bit famous, but I'll let you see that for yourself.